It's almost clear.
So we're having a strange man stay in our house on practically no notice for... Wait, you haven't even told me how long he's staying for.
And it's not a matter of time and family's concern, you should know this.
If that's what you think, then fine. It's better than talking to you.
Hey, Natalie. Have you met Leo?
The weekend, you idiot!
Sheepish voice pronounced with vigor and care. This was a test, just a test. And soldier.